Located in the heart of the city, just off Sheikh Zayed Road, is a sprawling campus of over 7 acres. Credence High School Dubai offers the CBSE Indian curriculum and is home to over 30 nationalities.
Credence is essentially an inclusive school with a very, very purposeful, positive learning culture. And what we see in Credence is collective responsibility, but at the same time, distributive leadership, but a huge culture of moral support and a hand-holding culture.
Kindergarten, a warm, cozy environment where our little young learners take ownership of their learning. They're very confident and independent in everything that they do. The classrooms are very inviting and the children feel very comfortable. Every day there's something new for them. The children, that they're very happy to come to school. Parents tell us, you know, during the weekend also they don't want to stay at home. They want to come to school. So it's a very loving and a very caring environment.
Students enjoy mathematics as we pay close attention to critical thinking, reasoning and problem solving. Inquiry, interpretation and application of knowledge forms the core of the subject.
Through the subject, we foster the skills of investigation, critical thinking and application amongst our students to make them independent learners of tomorrow.
In Islamic education, we focus on learning and understanding of the Holy Quran and the Hadith. We also impart Islamic values, principles, laws and etiquettes, where the children learn about identity, faith, unity, universe and about the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him's life pattern.
With a clear understanding that every child is special and different, we promote inclusive education. We strive to achieve the academic and social needs of every child. Building strengths of character through moral education is one of the defining goals of Credence High. We guide our students at every step on the way.
My school has given me an immense platform to showcase my talents. I have made great friends for life, and all the teachers have been parent figures to me. I love my school and want to keep the flag flying high.
We pay close attention to the areas of national identity, government, ethics and values. The responsibility of students towards self and society is ingrained through classroom activities and social events conducted in school. The love for the land of UAE flows abundantly in our students.
My school is the best place in the world for me. Our teachers are kind and approachable, and they encourage us to try harder in a supporting and informal atmosphere. In them, we find a friend, a guide, and a confidant, all in one.
I encourage my differently abled students by individually tailored sessions and by way of audio, visual, and other learning techniques. For autistic kids, we have PECS, which is the Picture Exchange Communication System. We have modified curriculum and language exemption for kids who have ADHD and learning disabilities.
English is the language instructions. Beside Hindi and French offered as an optional language. Listening, speaking, reading and writing are the skills that we nurture in our students. Acquisition of high-order reading, including inference, interpretation and integration of information, is done with the help of a well-equipped library.
Arabic being the national language of the UAE, we want our children to have a sound knowledge of it. Our children love Arabic and exhibit their skills in the school assembly and in various inter-school programs.
In my school, we help each other and play many games during free time. My favorite subjects are English and science. We do many interesting projects in science. My teachers are very attentive and caring. They are always there to assist with their advice for solving any issue.
In line with the school vision and mission, the PE department provides opportunity to all students to explore movement and develop skills to be happy, healthy, and physically literate individuals for a lifetime. Sportsmanship, respect, trust, working on a common goal, even dealing with failures and defeat are given equal importance in our school. A variety of sports such as swimming, football, cricket, badminton, basketball, karate, and other indoor sports including chess and table tennis ensure our children to be happy and excel as better citizens of tomorrow.
Teaching and learning is an integral part of our curriculum transaction. Besides assessments, periodic reviews, project-based learning, quiz, and term-end evaluations are used to know the level of understanding. International benchmark tests such as CAT 4, ACET, and Olympiads, aimed at developing critical thinking and problem-solving skills, equip our students for the world of today and tomorrow.
Learning is not restricted to the four walls of our classrooms. Field trips are an extension of our curriculum, so children correlate, and what they learn in class is seen in real-life situations. We also plan a lot of parent involvement programs and community outreach programs for all of them.
Health and safety of the students of Credence High School is of utmost importance to us, starting from the time the child enters the gate of the school till the time they reach home. A very effective RFID system, CCTV cameras, a very proactive transport division works competently to ensure the safety of our students. We have an approved vaccine-qualified clinic to take care of the first year of the school.
My kids joined Credence High School in the year 2015. To me, the biggest strength of this school is strong communication system, which is transparent and equally effective. As a parent, it's so wonderful to have updates on my kids' progress and performance, apart from having information on transportation, logistics, field trip, and various other activities.
Every child's individual needs are met with here, and they are motivated to reach their maximal potential.
And not just the children who are like the top scorers, you know, even the children who are not very confident and all, they try to pick them up.
Credence is like a big family, a big happy family, and we are proud to be a part of it.
Schooling is that period of a child's life which is the happiest and holds fond memories. As chairman of Credence High, my dream is to create a positive and stress-free environment for our students, where academic prowess combined with sound values will produce strong, confident young individuals.
I would like to say that this school is one of the best schools in UAE. As an Indian CBSE curriculum school, it not only brings in the Indian ethos but still has an international flavor. I want the school to be known for the life skills that it provides to the children. And that's what we are doing very closely at Credence. We weave in life skills, we weave in values, and that's where we say that yes, it's different. We are preparing them to be leaders for tomorrow. And as leaders, they need to have an opinion, a mind of their own. But at the same time, we tell them that, listen, you need to respect that people can have different opinions. And that's, I think, the need of the hour in the world today, that we need to respect each other's opinion and say that, listen, you do think differently from me, and that's okay.
We laugh, we play, we learn at Credence High School. Welcome to a unique experience. Welcome to Credence High.